Tonight, we do have some snow on the way for parts of the state, and state police want to remind you once again about Jessica's Law. State police say they got multiple calls about this tractor trailer carrying a boat yesterday that was losing big chunks of ice on 93 South. That driver was cited. Jessica's Law requires all drivers to clear snow and ice off their vehicles before hitting the road. Fines go up to $1,000. And sometimes it can be tough to reach the top of these cars, yep. But you got to do it because it can be dangerous.